That brood mother took a chunk out of you, didn't she?
Let's get this doing. Let's go. Let's do stuff. Where were we? What were we up to?
Captains and crews, and visitors too, welcome to the first annual Dragon Bash! Is everyone having a good time? It's time to light the effigies and turn this Dragon Bash into a Dragon Burn! But first, let me introduce the other ship's council members who are joining us today. Please give a hearty hi-ho to the finest captain on the council, Captain Anne Reed. And when I say fine, I do mean fine. Next on the docket is the captain of the Sprocket, Captain Talk, one of the most impressive Asura ever to sail the seas.
If you like my Sprocket, Magnus, you should see my new rocket.
Whatever. And last but not least, It's Captain Theo Ashford of the Ascalonian Ashfords. A more effective family of cutthroats never lived.
Ah, you're too kind, Magnus. I'll have to work extra hard to live up to your praise.
You'd better, you salty old dog. The ship's council will also like to welcome the cultural representatives joining us today. They're all secretly wondering if we brought them up here to sacrifice them. No, of course we didn't. Let's give our brave visitors a hand. They've brought memorials for their kin who were killed by dragons. All hands on deck! Toss your memorials on the pyre! Let's light the horizon with this dastardly dragon! Begin the burning! That's right. Toss your memorials right on the effigy. Everybody, let's remember all those we've had taken from us. Nicely done, friends. Nicely done. All right, light 'em up! Light 'em up! Light 'em! Great spirits!
Everyone stay calm. The Lion Guard are here.
You there, get to the counselors and protect them.
You, get up to the stage and form a perimeter around the counselors. Lion Guard, go get that Dolyak and bring it to the front. We have injured and we need to get the counselors to safety.
Who needs assistance?
See if you can help the Char cultural rep. He's injured and not moving.
I'll do what I can.
Stay alert, everyone.
That may have just been the prelude. Oh no. Some are seriously injured.
Where's that Dolyak? You, and... Mists. All of you, go with that Dolyak. Make sure the injured counselors get to the fort.
I could outrun. You'll be feeling that one for days.
Bring it!
Replenishing.
Tolerance.
I could outrun a centaur.
Back me up.
Let's do this.
Just one more confirmation of how great I am. Replenishing. Time to do some real damage.
Coward.
Replenishing. Hurts, doesn't it? This is getting serious.
Rejoining the fight. Your soul is mine! That was impressive!
This was no accident. I'm opening an official investigation into what just happened here. Thanks for your help. I think it's fair to say you saved a few lives today. Go enjoy what's left of Dragon Bash. There's nothing more to do here. I'll check in on the injured.
All shiny.
What?
Situation has worsened. One of the Lion's Arch counselors, Theo Ashford, succumbed to his wounds. Go to Divinity's Reach. Okay. Looks like sound effects have died temporarily. And there we go, they're back.
Melissa,
yeah, I do need vendors.
More people should
but
learn
I need
the bark.
To pay the rent first.
Huh? What do you need?
But not that kind of vendor. Ooh, I can sell that at the trading post. Maybe. Yeah, no. Will do, Williams.
Through imaginary combat?
Thank you.
Could have been just another dreary night in the same old smoky bar, or that siren song lulling drunks and lonely hearts deeper into their sorrows. It could have been, but then he walked in. Logan Thackeray, the man with all the answers. Well, some of the answers, some of the time.
Marjorie Delacroix?
If it suits you.
It suits me just fine. I want to hire you. There's been a murder. Lion's Arch Counselor Theo Ashford is dead. And I want to know who's responsible.
Sounds like a job for the Lion Guard. What's got you peaked?
Between you and me, Ashford's an old friend of the family. I want to make sure they find his killer.
I see. And you don't trust the Lion Guard?
Let's just say I'm hedging my bets. The pay's good. You in?
How can I say no to Captain Lowe?
No names. I was never here.
Maybe not, but your money is. I'm in.
Lady Casimir, what are you doing in a place like this? Good to see you.
Excuse me, Jory. What did Logan Thackeray want?
Justice, I guess. And he paid in advance.
Where are you going this time?
Lion's Arch. Come along if you like. I could use your special talents. Besides, Dragon Bash is in full swing.
Thank you. That's so kind. I believe I shall. Hello.
This next riff is my favorite.
I'm end up having to replay episode one, I think, to get all these achievements. Yeah. Have a look at my mastery stuff. I wonder. It's not quite as much. Freaking 1-7. 1. And so the amount of these that you need. Interesting. Interesting. But anyway, we're doing this one for now. I'm gonna have to look into doing fractals, but for now, let's get out of here.
Morning.
Hi there.
To next Lion's Arch.
What you got there?
Bean cake.
Can I have one?
Hey, look, it's Shiro Togachi.
Wait.
I need to reload Guild Wars efficiency as well and like, figure out how much money I've got sitting in my materials inventory. I also really, really, really need to sort out all of this. So we do not have the stuff we should be having here. Especially this. Let's have a look. Weapons, I need armor, rings. Let's go with power, precision, and ferocity. Let's go with level. No, we don't really need you, do we? We need one of these. Can we restrict level 18? We only want level 80 stuff, and I want exotic. There we go.
I summon the power of the storm.
I want two of those for my own. Well, that's a lot of. That's a lot of gold. Nope. Nope. We're gonna keep going. I am very reluctant to spend that much gold on accessories. Especially considering that I know that all the guides tell me to go for ascended trinkets first. Wait, haven't I already done this? Oh, no. It is different.
You look like you're in charge.
You're smarter than you look.
So my mama always said. But I'm not here for witty banter, satisfying as that might be. I'm a private investigator from Divinity's Reach, and I want to offer you my services.
What could you possibly offer that the Lion Guard doesn't already have covered?
That's a loaded question. Let me tell you about my Tassie box. I bought it off a snotty little Asura. It can detect all manner of energy fluctuations. May I demonstrate?
Now you've got me curious. Of course, curiosity killed the cat. But go on, show me.
Just press those buttons and see what glows.
What does that glow mean?
It means the dead Char recently came in contact with the arcane residue. And not while his life was passing before his eyes.
No kidding.
Not even if you ask nicely.
You must be kidding.
Don't fret. You'll come to no harm unless you had a hand in what happened. She's glowing. All right, lady. You better start talking.
Are you accusing me?
Wait. Could she have gotten it from the dead Char that glowed? She attempted to revive him.
The detective would know that too. If she paid better attention to her crime scene.
Oh, disappointment. Well, you're one lucky little pirate, you are. Consider yourself exonerated.
Excuse the interruption, Investigator Keel, but I have news. Five of the cultural representatives failed to report in.
We better track them down. Ms. Delacroix, I'll contact you and your associates when we have something to investigate. Thanks for everything.
Alright, so there's one over here. What am I doing? I can just head in and then travel for free. What am I doing? Now we can use the teleport. Really should do some crafting at some point.
Excelsior!
Oh, wanting me to do one at a time, I think. Interesting. Okay, fine. So it's actually wanting. Why are you all over there? You were telling me to go over here. I bet now it's gonna tell me to go over there, yep. Alright, let's get up on land and we'll run there.
Stay alert, okay?
You bet.
Always be loyal to your crew.
New cell, by the way. Nothing useful. Do you like curry buns? And no child.
Always there. A pleasure.
Where is the script? Script is down. There's the script. I have been... Oh, let's have a look. Been on for about half an hour, 40 minutes
shinies
at the moment.
Out there. Miss them. Oh, shinies. That man will skin me if I find them. Can't leave. Never leave.
I only just started episode 2 of Living World Season 1. One person back to Lion's Arch. I am having a great day so far, thank you very much. How about yourself? How's yours going?
I hope you're healthy and hey.
Where are you wanting me to go, game? Tide Coast. Pretty sure it was there. Thank you for letting me know that. Okay, Quaggan, where are you? Go on, what's the suggestion? There's no need, I do all of my own artwork, I just haven't been around to actually doing it for this channel yet. I've been working as a designer for nearly 30 years, so thank you for the offer, but also no thanks. I don't use Discord. There's the quaggan that I'm looking for.
Stay. Eat. Be well.
Are you going to be a group boss? Thing. Let's have a look. Where are you? Oh no. You're just a normal shark. Mate. Actually, no, you are not a normal shark. Nope, you're a group boss. Let's get out of here. Escape. Run. Well, that was a terrible idea. Okay, where to next? Is actually in Lion's Arch. Was the thing moved? Of course it's moved. Okay, go over that way.
Yeah. Long live Lion's Arch.
Hmm.
Ooh, an area where I haven't been yet. Two areas where I haven't been. Nice. Excuse me.
Pardon me.
You
I'd like
nice
to talk
today.
To you.
Ah, this definitely isn't where I want to be. How long is it?
It begins!
It begins!
Replenishing.
The cave ahead is thick with undead.
I do believe it's a good time.
It'll be more dangerous
from
here on.
Feel the fury. I suppose I got to finish this part, considering I need to do it for
time to do some real damage.
Mm-hmm. you. Yeah, the pumpkin puzzle here. Let's go and get this. Let's consume blossom. Okay, let's see about this jumping puzzle. Let's see if I can remember how to do this one. No, it's not here where you jump up to there. There is one though where you do a little reverse on yourself. Yeah, here we go. No, it's not this one, is it? Whoops. Alright. I want the jumping puzzle now, because I used to do this one a lot when I first played this game. Ooh, nearly.
road ahead is dangerous, Frank.
Give me that chest. I need a new thingy.
I am ready to go.
I do not remember ever ending up in this place.
You'll be feeling that one for days. Time to do some real damage.
Time to do some real replenishing.
Toxical Iron Slayer. Also done you. Okay, now I just need to do some gathering. Doing a gathering here.
Hylic saliva can be used to transform the captives back to their true form. prove the sun shines through you. Face me as another form.
This is new. Do some real
and then
damage.
Hide and see what they do when they open up and no one's there. Please don't talk to me for the remainder of the shift.
Let me through. Even though I don't think we ever did. Have we ever actually been onto that island? I don't think we have.
The sun shines through you. Face me as another form. A group, and therefore I will not be partaking.
When I joined the line,
I haven't seen anyone from Anne.
Go and grab this fist point whilst I'm here. Oh god, you're a jumping puzzle, aren't you? And so,
my mom always said home is where
let's find this creature that I'm needing to find. First, let's grab you.
I find the Silvari difficult to handle in business dealings.
Why is that?
They seem simple, but have a depth that I can't penetrate. And yet, I feel completely transparent around them.
Seek, and you shall find.
Find one of those is one I lost my attack. Of entropy. It's a repeatable one. Anyway. Aha, here we go. Well, I'm done. Where are we off to next? Okay then, let's head over this way.
Afraid of no crazy lady in a cave.
want that vista point. I know I shouldn't, but I want it. It's gonna end up being a jumping puzzle. Also, I miss being a Norn. How to get up there? You know what? Nope. I'm gonna be good. Stick to my guns. All that stuff is for Map Mondays. We are going to get thingy points. Warp points. Waypoints? Waypoints. They are supremely useful.
Come close. You should hear this.
Hey! Yo!
Lion's Arch can make or break you.
That's nice to know, but no. I am busy elsewhere. I have no idea what that is.
Time to do some real damage.
Come
here.
Thank you.
Feel the fury! Time to do some real damage. Another personal victory. Replenishing. Time to do some real damage. I could outrun a centaur.
Shine bits. Alright. Let's go find this person. Be up here in the hills. There he is. Do some selling. Oh, I have no junk to sell.
Thank you.
I greet you like the sky greets the sea.
Is it just me, or am I amazing?
What is? Ooh, we're another weekly one, have we? Complete 5 bounties. I will take it. At least the weekly stuff's gonna be alright. Still haven't done any gathering though. And whilst we're here,
we have enough venison to last.
Enter Lion's Arch and do the Lion's Arch things.
I'll make an educated guess that these ingredients are all I need to fine-tune the Tassibox settings.
Let's see what new evidence it turns up. Nice job.
This better mean I'm innocent, because this isn't my color at all.
What is happening to Quaggan? Quaggan's colorful.
Oh, glowing! Shiny! I'm shiny! Ooh, shiny, shiny, shiny!
The truth is revealed. The light shows the way.
You must be kidding. Ahem. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Looks like our little helper pirate was helping herself. Marjorie Delacroix. I'll remember that.
Maitrin, you're under arrest by Lion Guard authority. You will present yourself...
So much for discretion.
Crew, it's time to earn your pay.
Destroyers, take it!
I could outrun a centaur.
Wait, is it over? Too bad.
Greetings.
We haven't seen the last of the Aetherblades.
What dreadful business.
Another personal victory.
Time to start selling Mithril ore on the... How we doing? We're doing a-okay. So,
some days it feels like no matter who we're trying to save, we get there too late. I prefer rescue missions to avenging the dead.
We're making a difference. If any dredge have survived the undead attack, we'll find them.
reasons. Keel helps stabilize this place. Alright, how does that actually work?
Charity begins with one good deed.
Here we go.
Time to do some real damage.
Rian corruption destroyed, eh?
You'll be doing that one for days. I could use a hand over here. Replenishing. Replenishing.
Time to do some more damage.
Yeah, that'll do. Let's see what we've got under here. Not much.
Impressive combo. Time to do some real damage.
Captain.
Your soul is mine! Your money or your life. Time to do some real damage.
And that's why I'm the captain.
I need more events. You know, let's actually go and speak to the commander. She might have more information for us. There she is.
enemy contact!
You'll be willing that one. Time to do some real damage.
Let's move.
Vacate these premises.
Okay, I'm ready for more.
Give us treasure, or give us your life.
The treasure is mine. Give it to me or die.
Dead pirates, living pirates, I'll kill you all!
Outrun a centaur. Replenishing.
Treasure like carcass to eyeballs. Maybe they'll calm down if we move it out of here.
You'll never escape.
Vacate these premises.
Replenishing.
Good. You're back. We found more artifacts.
Huh. I thought you'd be tired of digging in the dirt by now.
Yeah, and I thought you'd be tired of bashing pirates by now.
Worry about your duties, I'll worry about mine.
Perhaps you don't worry enough, Lion Guard. It appears that you were followed.
What? It's the pirates!
You were far too easy to follow. And it will be far too easy to rid you of that treasure.
Don't touch those artifacts. You don't want to know what happens when they're disturbed.
We'll take our chances. Kill these sorry bookworms. Use their hollow skulls to carry back your treasure.
I'll
take you with me.
Say goodbye.
Time to do some real damage.
This is ours.
Yeah.
Good health is so hard to find. I'll just kill you myself. Let's bury him!
That'll silence
you. Go! That was impressive! Armada for months. Ow. Just give it up, all right? You can't match me. Sure, you can fight, but I always get what I want, and I want that treasure. Your soul is mine.
Known this job was going These to involve so much digging, I'd have stayed in the
Lion
family
Guard
book card
would have a
business.
Better handle on that sort of thing.
Maybe if we weren't so busy helping you with your excavation. It's been nothing but trouble.
As I recall, this trouble was yours. The Lion Guard asked the Priory to help with the Spectral Pirates.
Ghost Pirates! I love my job! It's exciting!
Let's sell... weird trophies...
Always a pleasure.
Alright. Let's actually go to where there's supposed to be trouble now. So we need to be here. Let's start down here. Slay the rare creature. No. I don't think I will. Is this going to be like the other one? been here and done this? New event nearby. Where is the thing that I am looking for, guys? Where is it? I've already got you. So, what's it called? Aether Investigation. I wish this had the big map. Alright, what's the place called that I'm actually currently on? So, Laughing Gull Island. Northwest. Under a wooden lookout tower in the easternmost point. Which is where I am, roughly. Yeah, it's under this, isn't it? There it is. This is up on here, around here somewhere. Dragon.
to do some real damage.
To fight him again. Or not. That's good to know. Alright then. Next one is over here somewhere. Easy one to find.
Have at you.
I read the clue. Did I read it? One way to find out. There we go. And now we just need to be down here. So let's head this way.
Time to do some real damage.
Not where I thought it would have been.
Time to do some real damage.
Just let me know where you are. Okay, let's have a look. Underneath, southernmost by the shipwrecked. There it is.
Serious.
Your soul is mine!
Your resolve is weak!
Another personal victory.
Okay. There was one more clue. It was down here. So let's go roughly the same distance, isn't it? So even though I don't need the fifth clue for the story, I have a feeling. Ooh. How do I get up there? Seriously, how do you... Is it a jumpy puzzle? Yep, it is, in fact, a puzzle for the jumping. Whilst I'm here, might as well. Start heading across. Let's see if we've got to achieve to go with this. Hmm. Some of these are ones that you do as you go, by the looks of it. You know what? Nope, we're just here for the story, so it doesn't really matter. Where are we going? I'm not going to fuss about achievement points, I'm going to get them as I go anyway. I am, however, thinking it might be nearly break time.
Ashblade is going to wipe us all out.
Yeah. Where are you actually leading me? Oh. Nuts to doing all that nonsense.
Do you require my assistance?
Let's get going.
shocked
no,
me.
No! I hand-raised that minion!
Hey.
Time to do some real damage. Go forth, my minion. Violence, is it? I could outrun a centaur.
Tolerance.
Time to do some real damage.
Your soul is mine.
Thank you.
let's see what this does. Citizen.
This is a sterile research environment. Leave at once. Very well. I have ways of dealing with contaminants.
Servant of mine, walk this land.
Well, that was rude.
Someone called sanitation. I have stains that need eradicating. Vandalizing precious equipment. Why don't you play with live wires? You should be dead by now!
Standing. Barely.
You think you've won? You've won nothing! Tremble and cry as I unleash my greatest...
Oh. Hey,
have I mentioned how much I hate those grubby little inquests?
That way, we turn away.
Time to do some real damage. Another personal victory.
My chests. They mew.
Outrun a centaur. Wait, is it over?
Kind of. This way.
Violence, is it? I can't do it. I warn you.
Lethal combination. I like it.
I could outrun a centaur.
Lethal combination. I like it.
The on ramp there.
Don't leave me here. I can help, citizen.
Right. Yeah. Oh no. Whoops.
Oh, it's on now.
Time to do some real damage.
Let's end this. Follow me.
Yeah, I know you want me to follow you. Right, first, see if we have any secrets hiding down here. Because I like secrets. Doesn't look like it. Oh? Oh, hello. There was a secret. Going that way yet?
Nope. I'd offer the traditional pirate's greeting, but you're...
Duh! Scarlet's gonna have my skull!
What now, Captain? It'll take cannonballs to get out of here alive.
I'm dead either way. Might as well strap in for a decent fight.
You got it. I'll undock the airships.
I'll raise the gangplanks. This is what your curiosity gets you.
Thank you.
Time to do some real damage.
I am dead.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Guard, take our intrepid airship captain into custody. Don't take your eyes off her.
On it, Investigator.
I'm itching to blow that escaping airship out of the sky. Any ideas how to do that? Have a good time, but not too good.
Sweet, sweet loot.
Hello. Skins don't really need. We came in from over... No, we didn't, did we? Hmm. Let's get out of here. Read the letter. The tragedy of the Lion's Arch have been put to rest. Good stuff. And let's head to the bar. Oh yeah, we're off to Divinity's Reach. Yeah, why is it trying to lead me up there? There we go, now it's leading me in the right direction.
Look who fell off his velvet couch and landed all the way down here. Let me guess. You came to give me a bonus for that last job.
No, I came to thank you. I heard you caught the murderer.
Well, you heard wrong. No stool stands for long on a single leg.
What are you saying?
I'm saying, dear boy, that I had help. Let me introduce you to my associates. Yeah.
Who we get? Karma.
Do I look as out of place here as Thackeray does?
No, honey. He's a broken toy that tumbled into the ruts. You? You're a flower. Blooming despite the ruts.
Oh, good. Phew.
What are you? Another 20 slot pack. Okay, so what are we replacing? Thank you for the recommendations, maybe? Won't be adding you to Discord though, because I do not use Discord.
This next riff is my favorite.
destroy that back, because it's just going to get in the way. Speak to the rest of the
We're
thieves.
Gearing up to replace Ashford. His second died a few weeks ago in that whole Molten Alliance uproar.
So there will have to be a council election.
That's right. And I want you to go for it.
What? I don't have that kind of wealth, and I'm not a ship's captain.
Then you'd better get creative. I put your name in, and I commandeered the abandoned Aetherblade airship for you.
I...
That's the kind of fast thinking that made me choose you!
That's the jumpy puzzle, is it? Alright, let's have a look.
This next riff is my favorite.
Okay, then let's head out of here. I should have found any of that, but never mind.
What you got there?
Bean, Kurt.
Can I have one?
Hey, look, it's Shiro Togachi. Quick.
Simpleton.
Thank you.
Morning.
Hi there.
Okay. What even is the time? It's 1 o'clock. You know what? I reckon we are done for today. Tomorrow we can pick up where we left off with the next episode of the Living World series.
Move along, move along.
It's been fun today, guys. I haven't died as much as I did yesterday. So it's all good. And I will see you all tomorrow.